The reason I'm here is because, for one thing, I would have felt sensationally left out if I didn't come. Because all my friends are here. The other thing is, I think this is such a wonderful charity, and the work that Jack does, again, like Lita said, it's so quiet, the work that he does for the LA Coalition, but it's incredible. But the other thing is, like, I just have had the most incredible experience getting to know this guy. He's like, shut up. I cannot tell you what a precious human being Jack Antonoff is, and I... My life is better because of this person, and I can't wait for you to hear what we're making. We're just gonna play, we're not gonna play a song of mine. We've written this whole record sitting around the piano at the studio, and I figured we should play something that we sit around at the studio and play. So this is like a deep Robyn cut, because I'm a big Robyn fan. This is Hang With Me.
Will you tell me once again? Are we gonna be just friends? If you're for real and not pretend, then I guess you can hang with me.
When my patience wearing thin, when I'm ready to give in, will you pick me up again? Then I guess you can hang with me. And if you do me right, I'm gonna do right by you. And if you keep it tight, I'm gonna confide in you. I know it's on your mind, there'll be time for that too. If you hang with me.
And I'm out of touch and out of place. Oh, won't you tell me to my face? Then I guess you can hang with me.
And if you do me right, I'm gonna do right by you. And if you keep it tight, I'm gonna confide in you. Baby,
you can hang with me.
You can hang.
Now see you soon.